my gorgeous people, I'm here with another tag video. Oh my gosh, Muffin wants to meet you. This is my kitten, Muffin. Muffin, say hello. Say hello. Hello. She's gorgeous, but she's meowing like crazy today, and it's driving me insane. Anyway, I'm here with Would You Rather tag, beauty tag. So I tag all of you guys to do it. It's just like a 10-question kind of like tag, so it's not very long. But anyway, here it goes. The first question is, would you rather go out with messy hair and nice makeup or nice hair and no makeup? I think I'd rather go out with makeup and messy hair, because I think that you can make messy hair look awesome. Water is a fantastic free product, and water does wonders if you have frizz or anything like that. Just to like go in the bathroom if you're clubbing, put some water through the strands and it's usually okay and fixable. So definitely no makeup, messy hair. Totally. The next one is, would you rather shear your eyebrows or have your... Sorry, let me rephrase this. I haven't actually read these questions. I just came across it on another beauty guru's site and I thought that I should do it. Because it's a boring day, not doing much today. I've already done 3 videos, you've seen one. So yeah, this one will be up in the next 2 days, maybe? Okay, so anyway, would you rather shave your eyebrows or have your eyelashes fall out? I think I'd rather shave them because you can draw them back on. So, and with no lashes, I think they will look weird. And I think lashes really form a face, I guess you could say. So yeah, definitely I would rather have lashes and no eyebrows. Next one is question 3. Would you rather be forced to shop at the Mac or Sephora for the rest of your life? Well, I don't even know what Sephora is. I know that it's overseas and I live in New Zealand, so we don't have Sephora and we can't buy off Sephora. So I'm gonna say MAC, because I really like MAC products, the ones that I've tried anyway. So yeah, definitely MAC. Would you rather wear the lip gloss, lip liner look or 80s perm? Well, I did have an 80s perm before and I loved it. You can style it as much as you want or as less as you want. It can be big or little. So I'd rather have 80s perm, for sure. Would you rather leave the house with an obvious foundation line or overdone blush? I think I'd go with a blush, because you could just say that you... I did my makeup in the dark, you know, I didn't know where I was putting it. You could probably blend it out wherever you are. Yeah, so definitely more blush. Would you rather wear MC Hammer pants or biker shorts in public? I'm gonna go for MC Hammer, because you know the high-waisted kind of thing is definitely in. So I'm gonna go with MC Hammer, because why not? Go hard or go home, that's what I always say. Would you rather have a bad orangey spray tan or really weird tan lines that can't be covered? I think I'd just have tan lines, because I don't know, like, that just seems like the obvious answer to me. Tan lines don't really worry me too much. I don't really have to deal with them because I'm already naturally tanned. But yeah, I think tan lines would be better than an orangey tan. Would you rather have a bad haircut or a bad hair colour? I think I'd rather have a bad haircut, because you could probably style it so it wasn't as bad, or you can put it up or whatever. So yeah, definitely bad haircut. Would you rather have YouTube or Twitter taken away forever? I'd rather have Twitter, because to be honest, I don't really use it. I don't get how to use it. I kind of get how to use it, but it's very, I don't know, it's weird to me. Like, I just don't understand why they can just make it a little bit more simple. But I suppose once I got to learn it, I'd know exactly how to use it. So definitely no Twitter, because YouTube, obviously, being a YouTube girl, we kind of need YouTube. So yeah, definitely YouTube. I mean, definitely Twitter. Would you rather give up using makeup brushes or mascara? I would give up makeup brushes, because I have only just recently got into makeup brushes. I've always been, my finger works wonders. But yeah, your makeup brushes is very good for blending and creating a flawless look. So I would much rather do without makeup brushes than mascara, because I think mascara can, like, it can just change your whole look. Like, just brighten your eyes, bring your eyes out. Like, it's just, you just put mascara on and you feel like you're well done, or updo is perfect and you feel like you're ready to walk out the door and face the world. So anyway, that was my would you rather in the beauty section of things tag. I take all you guys to do it. It's quite fun. Only 10 questions. You can do it. Anyway, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.